creating a checkbox component using the Vue Composition API. First, we need to add all HTML elements. Then, we need to add all the logic by adding all the JavaScript needed and some CSS to style it a little bit. Once our component is finished, we can import it. Selected categories will work with the model directive. And that's it. We can test our component.